why is it so important to celebrate mums, and what's the best bit of advice yours has ever given you?
I think it's important because mums are like there through everything. My mum for me is like my best friend, so I think you need her to talk to when you've got boy problems, and you need her to cry to when it's all over, and you need her to cook your food and wash your clothes.
Is there a particular moment where you've realised just how much your mum loved you, where she's done something for you and thought, wow, that's really amazing?
I think when I went through a breakup, and I didn't think my mum was going to be as supportive as she was, and honestly, if I didn't have her, it was just, she made everything so much better, because she's always just taught me to just not worry, and just, because I think I had a plan in my head. I'm very like particular, I like to have a plan and know what's going to happen next. And when it goes wrong, I'm like, I don't know what to do. Whereas she's just like, you can't have a plan in life. Like, nothing can be planned. It just happens. So.
One loves watching Enders. I guess the big question there, why is it the best soap?
Do you know what? They all sort of balance out. I mean, I'm not going to say, but I think EastEnders do the drama well. They do the deaths and the murders and the dark stuff that maybe other soaps are a little bit scared to like do. We do, and we do it properly. Do you know what I mean? We're not scared to just sort of push boundaries.
I mean, that is one of the best things about Enders. Is there a particular storyline you've been involved with that you feel most proud of?
I love all the alcohol stuff, because I got a lot of good feedback and a lot of response from that, and that was just really fun as well. It was so fun to just run around on set crying my eyes out and screaming at people just because I could and get away with it. It was fun.
Is there a particular piece of feedback you've ever been given that's really meant a lot to you, that's really sort of affected you?
Once Dermot O'Leary tweeted me and I was like, no, shut up, that's amazing. He was like, keep up the good work, and I was like, Dermot, it was amazing.
What can we look forward to in 2014?
Oh my god, well, we've got February coming is the 30th, so we've got big plans. And it's going to be so amazing. We got the big Who Killed Lucy Beale. No one knows who killed Lucy Beale, which is stressing me out. It's really stressing me out. I don't think it's me, though.
Probably not. Message to fans before you leave us?
Hello. Thank you for being fans. I'm really sorry for being really, really annoying most of the year. And I do actually really like you. You're all right.